do. Oh. Whoa, what are you doing in here?
Don't be loud.
Why?
So, see this t-shirt?
Yeah? What's wrong with
this? This dingy, yellow, gross t-shirt?
Uh-huh.
Ricky has a drawer full of these t-shirts.
Yeah?
I tried to throw them away because they're disgusting.
What's wrong with them? Oh my god,
they're destroying old. Them. Look, they're so gross and old.
Yeah.
I tried to throw them away. He took them out of the trash and put them back.
Oh my god.
But he wears them all the time. His style is to wear this white t-shirt, right?
Yeah.
And put a sleeve over top of it, a sleeve shirt.
Uh-huh.
But he never changes it up.
Yeah.
It's only ever these gross, stained, white t-shirts.
He's actually still home. So.
Oh my god. You know, I'm not mad. I'm not like mad about it.
Yeah. Your eyes twitching.
I'm not mad. But I'm done looking at these.
Yeah.
Look at how fun this is.
It does look really fun. Is he gonna be okay with this though?
I mean, he's never gonna know that this part.
Isn't he really particular about his stuff?
He's not coming in. He's downstairs, he has his headphones on, he's working. There is no way he's coming up here because once he gets into a groove.
I don't foresee this going very well.
It's going. Because now I know I never have to see these shirts on his body ever again.
Yeah.
Ever again. Ready?
Buy white shirts.
Ever again.
Whee! Oh my god.
You know what we should do is make like snowflakes. You see where
like
I'm going?
Like you do with paper. Yeah.
Yeah, just like you do with paper.
Uh-huh.
Right? Is that working?
I think it is.
Right? And then.
Oh, I can't wait to see the pattern.
And then
that
like
you've created.
A sliver here.
You can make hearts too like that.
Oh, right.
Damn. Oh my god. I think I should go.
look.
Oh.
It's a snowflake.
I don't get why
they were old and sad.
Why is Anna laughing? And why would you do this?
But they were, so these were very...
Ellie said you wouldn't mind.
No, that's wrong.
You
knew I would mind because you threw them out and I didn't want you to.
But look at them. This is something that everyone goes through, I feel, where you get to a point where it's just time to say goodbye.
I'm just gonna go.
It's time to say goodbye to certain items, but... There's a surprise.
I don't want a surprise. I want my shirts not
I
cut
do.
Up.
But this is a good surprise.
Is a surprise just replacement shirts?
It's shirts to replace these, but also
fashion.
New shirts. Good looking shirts. Colorful shirts in crew neck and V-neck styles. Look. Look at how cute. You try this on?
Fashion show. Yeah.
Look.
That's a beautiful color.
And now you have
you.
A color shirt instead of one that's just plain and white underneath your collar shirt.
It's a beautiful
you have
color.
Something pretty.
Yeah.
Will you try it on?
Yeah.
Just
fashion
just
show.
Just throw it on. Just throw it on.
Fashion
just
show.
It. Just show us how cute it is.
Look at him. He looks like Eeyore.
Oh. What if it doesn't go over well?
Oh, man.
I never planned for him to actually see the address of the cut up pile of shirts. Yeah.
Yeah. That's
oh,
nice.
That's
look
it.
That. Handsome.
Babe.
Great
so
color.
Handsome.
Great shape.
I love that shirt.
The tags look great, too, on it.
Everyone's tricking me.
I love it. You look so handsome.
Oh.
This is a trick.
It's a
quick video update. I have been wearing the shirt now for 3 hours, and I've decided that it looks better than the white shirt. and I'm saying this of my own volition, and no one is forcing me to say this.